Alright folks, just got these bees home. It's been a long 6 hour trip. I believe my smoker already went out. Basically, all I'm going to do is smoke around the top of this lid. Then I'm going to open it up. Make sure that they're down somewhat. And then with that, should have brought my hive tool out, it looks like. I'm going to move them right straight over to here. No veil, no nothing. Same thing with the others. I'll move it over. These have got some comb stuck in the bottom. Nice heavy frames. This queen is supposed to be marked. I ain't found her yet. interesting. Well, I'm going to go ahead and put everything back in here and try and look again in a week or two. One down, one to go. Of course, my smoker went out again. Is there anything left? Same thing with this beehive. Take it out of the transport bag, smoke it, open it up, make sure everything looks okay. Try to find the queen when I put them in. If I don't find the queen, I'll check on her again in a couple of weeks. Made them mad, huh? They'll be all right. Now that I got them mad, let's get them in there. Well, this frame has a supersedure cell started on it. That's not a good sign. Kind of the same deal with this one. I do not see a queen. It's kind of worrisome. You can't find a marked queen on two. Nucs. Put that other frame. I forgot to put that other frame in that other one. I don't see any queens there either. So I've got one here. I need to put a frame in. No smoke, but they've been pretty gentile. Thought this looked a little weird when I was putting it together. Hope my video is still recording. All done, and I even got it done before the rain got here. Perfect. Sorry for the tilt on this. I literally timed that just right. I no sooner got the hive boxes put in the shed and come up to grab the camera, and I hear thunder in the distance. So it's about 12:10 right now in the afternoon, and I've been awake since 6 a.m. yesterday. I couldn't get to sleep, and after a certain time I was afraid to go to sleep because I had to pick these bees up today, and it was like a about a seven hour round trip drive. So I just ended up putting a pot of coffee on and doing some work. But the bees are here, they're set up. I did take and tilt the nucs onto their side facing downhill, so that way if it does rain, the nuc won't fill up with water. This first beehive is active already. Pretty active. I don't know if you can see. Let me zoom in to where the entrance is at. You can see bees coming in and out. Not seeing too much on the other hive yet. I don't think they even realize that they can get out on the other hive. Well, there might be a couple.